night, we were at the notorious General Cemetery. We were here last weekend. Unfortunately, we had some malfunctions with the camera, and we couldn't use anything we shot. So we're here tonight to get out of the house. So far, since we've been here, we were setting up, and I heard what sounded like somebody was walking up on us from in front of us, and I shined my light, and I didn't see anybody, but we both heard it. We also was getting some K2 responses, so I'm going to see if I can get a spirit to communicate with us here and now, and then we're going to leave this camera running with a necrophonic running. And don't it sound like there's somebody walking around over there? Like right over there. Now keep in mind, this is the same cemetery that I saw something really scary and I hauled butt. Now I don't know what that was, that could have been a bug. It is that time of year, there could be bugs. So I'll leave what might be an orb up to your guys' discretion. So anyway, so what I'm going to do is we're going to see if we can get a spirit to communicate with us here tonight. And then we're going to leave this camera running. We're going to go investigate another part of the cemetery. And I'm going to leave a necrophonic running here too. So maybe the spirits will have something to say and they can say it to you guys. A hound, can they see this? I can't really tell.
Do it again? Barely.
Alright, well, you need to fix the camera.
We need to move this too, though, because I don't want that to cause that to go off.
Yeah, we can sit this, yeah, right over there, right away from it. That was us. The rim pod's going off because of us. Alright. I'm going to come over here. I want to make sure. Let's go see if we can get some spirits to communicate with us. And we're not going to have any lights on while we do this, so. Hold up.
Oh, so you forgot to turn it around.
Yep. You want to be careful you don't trip over these little tiny tombstones. All right, here we go. All right. Are there any spirits in this cemetery that wish to communicate with us? We are calling you to come forth and have a chat with us. We're sorry to disturb you, but we've come to visit you tonight. So can any spirits come forth? Are there any children spirits present here that would wish to visit with us? My name is Daryl Wolf, and this is Hound.
I saw the K2 splash.
We are members of Wolf and Hound. We are here to visit with you, and we ask that you come forth.
Did you just cause the K2 to spike a little tiny bit?
Are you here with us? Are you present here with us now? If you're here, I have a device. I have a device.
I just saw what looked like something was peeking around that tree.
Yeah, it could have been.
You don't have to hide. You can come over here.
You don't have to hide from us. We're here for you. We're here to visit with you. We want to visit you.
Yeah, come on.
We come in absolute peace. We come in peace. We come in love. And we come in friendship.
Break out dowsing rods?
We're not like the others who come here. We come here for you. We come here to communicate with you. Because we feel that you are still very much important. So, you can communicate with us by this means here. That lets us know that you're close. That helps us because we can't see you, of course, unless you want us to see you. And this other device, this is called a K2 meter. And when you light the K2 meter up, it lets us know that you are present with us. Would you like to give it a try? I just heard a voice. Did you hear that? Mm-hmm. Did I just hear you? If I just heard you, will you light the K2 meter up?
I just felt my phone vibrate. Just making sure that wasn't.
Yeah.
But it wasn't.
We also have the EMF pump. The EMF
that
pump
is
with
right
the
here.
Blue light. But we're running night vision and the RR light, so you're going to see everything in night vision. Dude, I just saw something over there.
I know.
I just saw something over there. I saw what looked like a flash over there.
Come over here.
Come over here with us. We want to talk to you. We have questions. Maybe you have some questions.
Or maybe we have some answers for you.
We might.
Or maybe you have answers for us.
Let's go ahead and I'm going to go ahead and do the necrophonic.
Mm-hmm. You don't need the speaker?
No, I don't think we need the speaker. This phone's pretty loud.
Well, let's come up a little closer.
All right.
Okay. Yep, this starts.
Go ahead.
Spirits, you can use this device to communicate with us. This is called the Necrophonic app. And in a way, it's like a spirit box that allows you to communicate with us. Do you understand? Yo, what the absolute hell?
What?
I just saw that right freaking behind you.
What?
It was just like a white mist right behind you. Literally, right here. Like, right here.
Are you here with us?
I just saw a white mist right here.
Now, Hound says he saw a white mist. And I know enough about the guy to know that if he says he saw something, he saw it.
And it was just flash, like, right directly behind
him. See, that's what I'm saying. I saw a flash over there, too. Like, it was like a blue little flash.
No, this was just like a white mist.
Okay.
Flash. Just like,
did Hound just see you?
Yes. Did I just see you? Could you show yourself to me again?
Here, let's not block the camera view. Kind of space out. Don't go too far, though. Just in case. Can you tell us your name? I heard that.
Are you over there?
Ashley.
Is there somebody named Ashley here? At peace.
Glad.
Are you at peace, Ashley? If you are, that's good.
I'm glad you're at peace. Can you tell me your, can you tell me how many spirits are here with us now?
Sally.
John.
Is there John here? Why don't we use these and try to validate what's coming through?
Alright.
So spirits, you can use these dowsing rods also as a form of communication. You cross them for yes and spread them apart for no.
No, you hear it said no.
Can you spread them apart for no then? And that'll let me know that you understand?
Do Do you remember what we... Daryl. Well, there goes my question. Do you remember who we told you we were? You can cross these dowsing rods for yes, or spread them apart for no. Can you tell me how many spirits are here with us? Can you say wolf and hound?
Wait, hold on. Wasn't the name that just come through John?
Mm-hmm.
Wasn't that the name
of
that? John, you're whoa, the spirit
I could have swore.
Hold on, let's try it.
Hey, man. Oh. I could have swore I just heard somebody, but it sounded like a mumble, like it was right there.
Is that you, Dr. John?
Give the light. We're trying to be careful. There's some cars coming. Are you here with us?
Right now, I want to focus my attention on this John individual.
John, I had a run-in with you the last time I was here.
I heard you're not really a nice individual.
But now that's what we heard. We don't know that for fact.
I heard you did horrible things to people. That you were supposed to help them, but you didn't. You caused pain and suffering. Is that true?
If you hear a rattle, that's
Listen. Can you come and communicate with us?
Are you standing over here?
I just saw that.
I'm not sure if that's a lightning bolt.
I mean, it could be a lightning bolt.
Are you gonna let us see you? Are we now?
Yeah.
Yeah, we are.
Are y'all gonna come over here and hang out with us?
That noise was me just moving the dowsing rod. I just noticed it looked like the camera was swaying a little bit.
Are you here? Are you here with us right now?
Were you messing with the camera?
If you are, can you light off... If you are, can you light off the K2 meter, please?
Look. Watch the camera. Watch the screen. It's like the camera's shaking like that.
Are you curious about our camera?
See?
Yeah.
And it's not us moving. Are you messing with the camera? It said yes. Well, I understand you're curious with it, but can I ask you to please be careful with the camera?
Yeah, will you please be careful with our camera? If you're curious about it,
did that say because it will break?
Yes, it will break if you're not careful with it. And I've already broke a camera, and I don't want another broken camera. They're too expensive. Oh, all right. So, I guess we're going to... I'm going to leave this necrophonic running over here. And we're going to... move over to the other end of the cemetery to investigate that end, and we're going to leave all these things here and record. Can you guys keep an eye on my camera, please, while we're...
Here we go. Do the spirits that are here,
these dowsing rods to communicate. You can cross them for yes, spread them apart for no, or you can light up the K2 meter right here. Is there any spirits that wish to communicate? If so, could you cross the dowsing rods or light up the K2 meter?
Short bus Sally.
Is there any of the Moore family present here? What about that John? Because I have a feeling he's following us around.
John, you are not welcomed around us. I think you're a creepy spirit. I only want to talk to good spirits. I want to talk to good people.
No, I don't want to say that. If he can communicate and...
Look, yeah, we'll act like...
If you can communicate and act like you have some sense, I would love to communicate with you. Look. I think I got him spread a little.
I am going to walk over there and bring the necrophonic over here.
Oh, I got mine.
A little bit.
John, are you here?
Is there any spirits here with us?
Moving. Had a little beetle bug crawling on me.
Hey man, hold on a minute. I'm gonna turn the camera on. I thought I heard something right here. Is there anybody behind me? Just did a whole 360 turn. All right, it's back on you now, Hound. You can continue.
Did Wolf hear you? I'm moving from right here.
Wow.
I got this weird ass feeling like something's gonna smack my ass through that bush. Yeah.
And it was weird too, as soon as I was talking about John.
Look, did you hear that?
I did. It said John.
It said John.
Mr. John, are you here with us?
Can you show yourself to us?
Daryl.
Show yourself to me the form that you showed yourself to Wolf in.
You just hear something walking over here. I mean, it could be deer. Because there are deer out here. I have seen them out here before.
know what I mean? Try necrophonic here.
Sure we can. Can you come back over this way a little bit?
Mm-hmm.
Hey, Hal. I just heard something over here, man.
I just heard something over here.
Who's over there? Can you show yourself? Dude, I got that feeling. I got that crazy feeling. All right, let's get this. Alright, are you ready?
No.
Whoa, shit. Dude, I just heard a voice right here, man. I told you I heard somebody right over here. I heard what sounded like a voice come from right over here, dude.
Well, then I'm gonna come right over here. Tell me when. About right here?
Yeah, no, right about over there.
I just heard it again.
All right, well, come back over here. Let's do the necrophonic session over here, because
I may want to do it right here.
Well, that's where the K2 is, right over here. I mean, I'll move the K2. Hold on a minute. Go right there. Yeah, right there where you are. Can you crouch down a little? I'll go bring the K2 over here.
I wonder. Wagner family. Do y'all mind if I have me a little? I'll see if they minded if I had a little.
Well, I gotta
put
the K2 somewhere.
I'll sit right here. Oh, I'm not meaning to be disrespectful, but I want to be in view of the camera.
Did you hear that?
Yeah.
All right, I'm going to go check the other camera and stuff, man. So you stay here and do your thing. Do your necrophonic.
Spirits, cut the light out. I want darkness.
All right. I got to see so I don't trip over nothing. I'll be right back.
Yeah, we're okay. Did you hear that?
Yeah.
He said, are you okay?
Hello, spirits. I know you are communicating through the necrophonic on the other side over there, but can you come here and communicate with me as well? Can you tell me your name that we keep hearing over here? Could you repeat that? Hello? Can you tell me my name? I'm sorry, could you repeat that?
Yo, I just had a weird response come through. And I think the K2 just flashed.
It could have.
I said, can you tell me my name? And then a male voice come through and whispered something, and it sounded like it said cursed. In a way.
Alright, well, let's ask it some questions.
What is cursed? I know this land ain't cursed. Because this is holy land. Is that correct?
Who did Wolf just hear?
Listen.
What do you want us to listen for? Can you tell me your name? Can you tell me how many spirits are over here with us?
What the hell was that?
You heard that too?
Yeah.
It was like that.
Can you tell me who's making those noises, please?
Like it was shushing us, but not through the necrophonic.
Can you come and communicate with us, please?
Did you shush us?
Yep. Did you hear that? Why did you shush us?
Dude, I just heard a female. I just heard a female voice. Hold on.
Yeah, let me come over here.
I keep hearing like voices over here.
Let me come. You want me to come over here? Whoa, that got loud.
Can you tell us where you are?
Am I walking? Am I here?
What was that?
I don't know.
What can't?
We can't see you, so we need you to light up our devices.
Are you around this tree?
Oh shit. Dude.
Are you over here? I understand we're here. Whoa. Feel a breeze over there?
No. Did you just hear a female? Was that on the necrophonic or was that?
I'm not sure, but I just felt a little breeze over here.
Cause it didn't sound like it come from either one. We have a necrophonic running on the other side of the cemetery with the camera set up.
Can you repeat yourself, please? Who is the female we keep hearing?
No.
Can you bring yourself forward, please? I want to speak to the female that we keep hearing. Ah, there we go. Thank you. Can you tell us your name, ma'am?
Town, can you come back over where the K2 is, please? If we get a response.
Are you part of the Wagner family?
That said yes. That was a female that said yes.
Can you see the K2?
I can now.
Can you light this device up on the tombstone for me?
Hold on, I'm gonna zoom in. If you're here with us, can you light that K2 meter up? Can you light either one up? There's one over there, too.
Did you hear that?
Yeah.
That was a cough. And that was not on necrophonic.
Are you here with us? If you're here with us, can you light up the K2 meter, please?
Saw a strange light down there by the car.
Did you? You sure it wasn't a firefly?
It was whatever that flashy green looking light was.
That was probably a firefly, I thought.
But it wouldn't have been that bright though, all the way down there behind the car.
Would it?
I don't know. I'll walk down there and check it. Just keep doing your thing here. Just stay right there.
Look, see, they finished your sentence. Like, here.
Yeah, stay here. I'll be right back. I'm gonna go take the car off. You alright up here?
Yeah. I will be all right up here, won't I? Yep. There's nothing in this cemetery that's gonna hurt me, is there? But I do have a feeling that there are spirits around us. Hey, hurry back up with that light. Because when you were shining the light this way, I saw my shadow, and it was going right over the tombstone. Here, hold this. Hold this. And I'm going to show you what I saw.
Well, I can't hold this and work the camera.
So you had the camera.
Whatever it was, come from that way. And it wasn't an animal or nothing. Because if it was an animal, we would have seen it and we would still be hearing it run through the woods.
Yeah, all right, let's come back over here.
All right, I'll take the...
Can you tell me who that was I just saw go into my shadow? Are you happy to have company?
Look. Something's telling me to go over here. To go over here with the necro.
Over where?
Right over here.
I just heard footsteps over here, man.
Do you smell that? Mm-hmm. Is that that same smell that you smelled? No. I got the K2 meter right here. So what we're gonna do is I have a feeling that something's drawing me over here. So we're gonna go over here with the necro. So yeah, thank you. And my bag is right there. Let me grab it. God, I hope that wasn't a bug.
Why'd you swallow one?
I don't know, but I just swallowed something.
Dude, it sounds like somebody in the woods.
Who's in the woods?
Alright, come on, let's go over here and do this.
Mm-hmm. Other side.
I keep hearing stuff all around us, dude, for real.
Motherfuck, what was that?
I don't know.
I told you, man, it felt like something was trying to come through that damn bush.
Alright, well, let's go over here then. Come on. There's somebody around here?
Oh.
What is it?
What's up, dude?
It's one of them big dive bomb beetles.
Oh. Is that what you heard?
Yes. I got clickbait in my beetle.
How does everything look?
That's crazy. The camera keeps shutting off. That seems to happen a lot in here. Looks like everything's got up.
Yep.
All right, let's go this way. These tombstones are really old, as you can see. Hound.
right here.
This person was born August 24th, 1800.
Yeah, this one's 1800 too.
And then the one above it, look, William.
18, look. 1807.
This says William Mills, born November 2nd, 1784.
Did you hear that? Did you just hear that?
Yeah, what was that?
What you said, what was the name?
Will.
Well, it just said Will.
Or William.
Can you tell me the name of this tombstone? Yes, we do like it. Did you hear, do we like it?
I do like it.
I think it's really nice.
Is this your headstone?
All right. We're over there?
Not.
Not.
Out.
You heard that too?
Yeah.
That was like right over there. Leave it. I would leave it right here. They could hear it a little better on the camera.
Alright, I'm gonna kinda tilt the camera down just a little bit, Augie.
Uh-huh.
Alright. And I'm gonna zoom it just a touch.
Me.
I just thought I just heard it. I did.
Something literally just walked right up on me.
Alright, let's grab this camera.
You want us to leave? Why do you want us to leave? Hey now, don't hiss.
Yeah, there's no sense in
that.
That's
not very nice. Let's go this way.
Which one?
Let's go this way.
Okay.
Look.
All I can tell you is this graveyard is really spooky. I don't know if anything's been going on over here or not, but we're on the other side, so I just come to check the camera. All right.
Thank you. on.
Yeah.
Thank you.
said, what was the name?
Will.
Well, it just said Will.
Or William.
Can you tell me the name of this tombstone?
I guess.
Yes, we do like it. Did you hear? Do we like it?
I do like it.
I think it's really nice.
Is this your headstone?
Not the part near.
All right, I'm gonna go ahead and shut this camera down, and we're gonna get up out of here. I don't know what transpired over here while we were on the other side of the graveyard, but I guess we'll find out together. All right, peace out.